So, the anime starts with Astronomy Club, which has 5 members consisting of 2 boys and 3 girls. All of them are doing their work as usual, that a new member entered in their club. Now, who is this new member and what will happen in the club with its arrival? You must watch anime to know this. If I can just say this to you simply, this anime is a one-time watch, meaning you watch it and forget it. Because this anime is like that, it does not forget its topic at all and it delivers which it shows you from the beginning. Yes, it bore you so much in its second and third episodes that in your mind there is a thought definitely comes that is what is going on in the anime. Your mind will say to you to drop this anime. But if you somehow watch this anime till episode 8, then you will have to watch the remaining 4 episodes. So if you are looking for an anime that should have time travel and you don't have much difficulty in understanding it, then you can definitely watch this anime. And yes, you can watch this anime legally on the YouTube channel of Musicia. So comment if you already seen this anime or if you haven't seen it, then write your opinion after watching this anime.